We're not going anywhere. You hear that, Sam? We're getting out of here!
Thanks for coming back for me, Vic.
You don't leave a brother behind, Sam. You don't leave family.
That op started a change in Sam. One that would take years to really show itself. Years of figuring out what that change meant. But Sam's deal with Grimm meant he needed intel on EMPs and Black Arrow right now. Sam never asked for the little things, which meant this was big. The other question was where to meet. We picked the National Mall, public space, lots of crowds for cover, open approaches. It made life tricky for the spotters. I could dodge them. And Sam, he could find them. And he did.
Black Arrow wants to crash our party.
It's not a secret that we know each other, Vic. They're watching you, hoping to catch me.
I think I'm insulted. You better take them out quietly so we can talk before they get back up.
There's no way
what else is new?
It's okay, baby. Don't make a scene. It's not
if they spot you or the crowd does, the meet is off. Too much heat. Now get to it.
Remember, people, Cost isn't the target. He's just the bait. Wait for him to lead us to Fisher, then let me know, and we'll have backup down here so fast it'll make your head spin. Got it?
Why are you following me?
I wasn't following you. I swear!
Talk to me about Victor Cost.
He's just this guy. I swear! I don't know anything else!
Looking for me?
Oh, crap. You're Fisher. Don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Tell me about your plans for me and your Cost.
Fuck, Fisher. I was supposed to call it in when we saw you. Backup's waiting, ready to take you in.
Time for a change of plans, then.
Yes,
you, my friends. I give you this one last chance.
Last ride, folks. Last ride.
She's trying to
get the most amazing one of the night. That's right. There is still one chance left. Step into it.
fried cheese. Come to daddy.
Wow, you're hungry.
No, it's not that.
Before you go home, give yourself something to talk about. What do you say? Votes! What do you say?
This.
Yes, Dave.
Got a minute to talk.
Oh, shit! You're Fisher, are you? Oh, shit!
Why are you following Victor Kost?
Kost was just bait, a lone associate. We were waiting for you. Told to call it in when we saw you.
Watch out.
She's trying to convert you.
No problem, right, man?
Vic, I've taken care of your admirers.
Then we got a window before the handlers figure out they're done and send friends.
To the left, man.
If we're gonna do the face-to-face, then we gotta do it now. You know the area around the monument?
Yeah.
You've seen them too?
There's a standalone booth right in front. Meet me there, I'll let you in.
There you are. Here, put this on. We don't have a lot of time. Those spotters had to have backup. So we'll go over the basics here, cover the rest by phone.
Sounds good.
Look in the bag, you'll find your favorite pistol.
I didn't get you anything.
Shut up, Sam, there's no time. You'll also find something I borrowed from a buddy over at DARPA. It's a portable EMP generator, low intensity, short range. It's bag shielded, so you can stash your gear in there, but, hit the trigger, you'll fry everything around you to use as juice.
Nice. What else do you have for me?
There's a file in the bag, but here's the short version. There's an R&D house called White Box, a DOD contractor that does work on EMP technology.
So?
So, 6 months ago, they suddenly contract out all their security to those assholes over at Black Arrow. Now, that's a breaking pattern for them. They don't do corporate security. And based on what you told me about them...
There might be a connection.
Bingo. It's slim, but you've gone Fifth Freedom based on less. All right, time for you to go. And you ping me when you reach safe distance, and we'll talk more about White Box before you go in.
Will do. Stay safe, Vic.
By order of the Department of Public Works, this fair and the museum are now closed. We have detected a gas leak on site. Everybody is to leave the fairground in an orderly fashion immediately. Attention, attention! There's a gas leak on the site. For your safety, we need you to proceed to your cars in an orderly fashion immediately. I repeat, this is for your safety.
Show me how you did it back at the airfield, Fisher! Come get me! You left us at the airfield to come to the fair? Come on, Fisher, it can't be!
Oh man, what the hell happened here? The fair's closing, Fisher!
We're safe! Shut down! I'm back tonight, Fisher! I was at the airfield, you son of a bitch! But now it's over! Holy fucking hell!
All units maintain visual contact.
There! He's over there! No more fun, Fisher! Payback time, fucker! Show yourself! Damn it! I'm out! Reloading! Die, Fisher! Fire in the hole!
Man, this does not look good. Fuck, guys. I'm sure it's Fisher. He's at it again. Fuck!
All those years you were lying to me.
It was for the greater good, Sam. And I would do it again in a heartbeat, for the same reasons.
Guess I never did know you.
No, you didn't. And you still don't.